my thingy, okay? I don't need to kiss and make up, but I do need to kiss. No tongues! Unless you want tongues! Totally up to you! Would you stop being such a prude? You know, you're majorly uptight, mister!
If I can get to the top, anyone can.
Be good,
work hard, stay focused.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
There's the little homie.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Yeah.
ain't got much time left.
It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
I'm late for a meeting.
Thank God you're here.
Hey, enjoy the rest of this.
By an evil corporation.
Our bosses want us to actually work.
It won't guarantee.
I'm hungry. You guys hungry?
Summer Fridays off and pigeons for life after retiring 37.
Why? That's outrageous. But we're going out of.
Ugh. Ugh. Kills a disgusting weed. Should be left in the ground. Ugh.
There's a reason why most people haven't heard of fucking kale. Ugh.
of sight!
Just take the money, and know that I love you.
Michael!
Davey!
Are you behaving yourself?
Oh, but of course.
And how are the kids?
They're good. I actually mean that. Amanda, too. How's work?
Work, it's fine. Better than fine. It's good. Had a few lucky breaks. Look after yourself, Mike.
You too, Davey. You too.
There's money to be made in these hills.
Great lunch, amigo.
I swallowed that nose ring in the 90s.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big-ass pile of shit. We walking, Chop. Get inside, Chop.
Jackson Skinner, he's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorist on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
must be my girl.
Girl, you won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here. $10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
Demean you like the dirty slut you are.
You got the money?
Have I got the money? Who do you think you're talking to? I got 4 houses. I own a fucking island, bitch.
Okay. Take it easy. Just relax. I know how you like it. Real dignified.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Good job. How's it going?
Hey, holla at me, y'all. Peace.
Hey, boo, what's happening?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen, I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Man, I'll see you around, all right?
Take care of yourself.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you? Another big-ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard. Wake up, Chopper. fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Hey, look out!
We got no seatbelts back here!
Jesus!
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
This shit ain't it!
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit!
Hey! Get in, we're running late.
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Well, you're late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
claim it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop! The bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
Who's got a phone? Call
the police! We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of Los Santos! Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Are you crazy? You're gonna kill us!
Please remain seated until the bus comes to a... Just business, shit. You know how it is. Man, fuck this shit. Good to go.
Listen, baby, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right, bye, babe.
So long.
Hi.
My gnome gone!
I'm gonna miss this when you move out.
Does that mean you're getting me a house?
I'm not quite ready to go yet, but if I am going, I'm taking the maid and the credit card.
Maybe I'll come back in my seersucker suit!
I'm somebody now.
Sunscreen on a passed out guy too much to ask?
Still doing chores. Get your ass up, boy!
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now.
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Thank you.
There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job!
Get in my way! Where's the answer? Oh. Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze off!
Fuckers are they?
Someone help me out here!
Thank you.
guys.
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
The things we do for our health.
Drinking grass? Really?
His head just came off! I had nothing to do with it! I'm trying to explain the situation. Hey, I freaked out too here, bud. I don't like seeing heads just pop off like that. If it's the arm that worries you, that was gone before I got there.